Finally tonight, we go to the hardwood, where two of the hottest teams in Palm Beach County doing battle tonight. 8-2, Palm Beach Lakes visiting 11-1 Forest Hill. This one, a tight contest all night long. Forest Hill, though, pulling away late to get the 68-59 victory. Falcons have now won 5 straight since suffering their only loss of the season.